device is a synaptic amplifier, a mind control device specifically calibrated to interface with the Hive. We're on the trail of the Baron called the Mindbender. I've traced the original signal to a nearby cave. Let's check it out. Another amplifier. I need a minute to triangulate the signal's origin. Signals coming from that crashed tomb ship. This one has a safeguard. I'll need a minute to disable it. the last amplifier. The signal we're tracking now is from the source, the Mindbender. This guy's file says he's obsessed with creating his own throne world, like Crota and Oryx had. The Mindbender thinks he can create it by killing powerful beings. But that should only work for the Hive. Mindbender get a throne world this big? Oh, Cade. gotta go. This place is destabilizing. I want to think Cade can rest easier, now that the throne world built from his death has been destroyed. This is a sniper's nest. Great sight lines. We're on the Baron that murdered Cade's ghost. That was a one-shot kill. Keep your guard up.
Target practice.
He's retreating, but I'm tracking his position. Decoys. Smarter than he looks. Lightweight simulation tech. I've never seen anything like it. If we find more, let's grab it. know, there's a reason I keep a low profile when you fight. It's just smarter. But Cade's ghost was just like him. Flashy, cocky, and incredibly competent. She didn't deserve to go down like that. Four barons down. In the Machinist territory now. This one isn't just another name on a list. The Machinist is the Fanatic's right hand. She commands an arsenal of stolen tech. Human, Awoken, Fallen, Cabal, anything she can get her hands on. This tank is city-made. Machinist has good taste. I'll give her that. Everything's working except the two most important parts, the turret and the nav module. But we are in a junkyard. I've ID'd some possible replacements nearby. I can make it work. Turrets are online. You get the nav module. I'll cover you. Nav module installed. Your chariot awaits. Problem violence can't solve. Let's check around for a power source. Detecting huge shipping containers of dark ether in here, enough to raise a scorned army. machinist has been raiding Sisjovian space for years. What she doesn't supply to the other barons, she adds to her hoard. Seven down, one to go. Then Aldrin. It's almost over. It's almost over.
Guardian, I know where Aldrin is headed. It's time to end this.
This is as far as you go.
Please, for you I go instead. Oh no, darkness lives here. Death, you are not of ether, can't bring you back.
All the same.
Yes, Father, we ever serve and await return.
Go, inspire, and avenge your murdered friends.
There's no more room for fear, dear brother.
I'm not afraid.
Of course not. Aldrin, you have sacrificed like no other. You looked into an abyss, bowed to false kings, and suffered uncountable betrayals. You were humiliated, imprisoned, manipulated, taken, and still you gave up everything because you love. Please, brother, will you walk through hell for me one last time?
Yes.
Good. Then let us finish this. Even paradise is a prison when you can't leave. Free us.
Approaching the watchtower on foot.
Approaching by air.
Tell me! the Scorn are forever.
We did it. Only one name left. Aldrin Sov.
It's time to end this. For Cade. Guardian. No one has stood where you are since the Queen closed these doors. Yours are the first outsider eyes to ever see this place. Keep moving. I'll get to you as fast as I can.
Open the door, brother. Open the door.
I can't. No.
The line between dimensional planes is thin here.
Free me, O brother mine.
No, 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 no! Something's wrong.
Thank you. You've no idea how fortunate you are to be my chosen. You hold the flesh of a god in your hands. You are mere steps away from our salvation. Only light and dark together can unlock my way back into your world. That's it. Keep going. Free me!
Mara.
Aldrin. Congratulations. You have my undivided attention. Now, where's my sister?
She's not here, Aldrin. And if she was, this would be a whole lot easier.
So, this is to be a reckoning.
Wait, not like this. Look at him, he's finished. Even with everything he's done, we can't just...
You have no idea what he's done! If Cade was here, I know what he would do, Guardian. Do you?
Yes. What would the notorious Cade Six do? You have his gun. Seems you get the last word. Everything I did for her. Funny. The line between light and dark is so very thin. Do you know which side you're on?